tonight is about reimagining Waterford. There's been a quiet revolution ongoing in Waterford over the last 20 years, the transformation of the industrial base. We now have an opportunity to really transform Waterford as a city into a knowledge and information city, a world leader, and that's my message tonight.